Six shots, make a big clock. We got big shots, we do weak shots. I do head shots, they do red dots. Bitch, I'm red hot, make your bed rock. Six shots, make a big clock. We got big shots, we do weak shots.
Yo, what's good, everyone? This is P. Marshall back at again doing another video today. Today is actually going to be a little bit more than a regular video, a tutorial, or just going to be a review. So I was on the website Wish, and I noticed that they have a lot of things on there that is like you get stuff for free, or you could get like a lot of stuff, I guess like a generic brand or whatever. So anywho, I looked on there and I ran across these markers, and pretty much it's similar to Copic. And if you know about Copic prices, those are very expensive. Sometimes they go around me like $7-$8 a marker. But with this, I saw online they had a whole set of 48 for $21. So I was like, hey, you know what? Let me go ahead and see what this is like. So I ordered it. It took about a week. So now it's here today. And today we're going to do a little quick review. Let's go.
All right, let's get it. Right. Oh, this one came with a little bag too. Okay. These supposed to be alcohol based also, so pretty like the exact same like Canopy. Okay. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. And with the 21, that does include the shipping also, and shipping and everything like that. So, all right. So, let me go ahead and get these tried out. I never heard this name. This color. Okay. Hopefully, this works. Let's see if y'all can see this color. Hopefully the bitch works. Alright, so I got a decent amount of colors too, yo. Okay, got a black. What is this? Okay. So let's get it. Let me go ahead and get a piece of paper with my drawing on it that I probably prepared already. Because I should have. I think I have one already. I'm ready to go. Alright, cool.
Alright, so I'm gonna use this drawing right here I did a while back. I have a copy of it ready to go, so let's see how it works. I don't even know what color I should use.
Vibranium, harness titanium, reflection of the pain.
It's about to be a sunny day.
wish it rained. Most nights I sleep my stress away. Wake up still in pain. Drinking liquor help relieve the strain that I felt today. With all the Henny and the Mary Jane, all the stress remains. It's all part of the game. Hustle, maintain, do the right thing. Will I choose the right lane? Only God knows. Only God knows. It's all part of the game. Do the right thing. Choose the right lane. Will I do the right things? Only God knows. Only God knows. Only God knows. I'm drinking Jameson out the flask right now. Yeah. We are not the same. Yeah, troubles expressing my true feelings. And all this keeping stored up in my chest make my mood different, too different. Been making music like I don't care less who listen. Long as all the homies crank it to it, then I'm cool with it.
It's the whack of fool with it.
You motherfucking right, it's embedded in my membrane. To bring fame, my last name, R.I.P. Saidu Jalo. Hope I'm making you proud. One day be center stage, but now another face in the crowd. I ain't chasing the crown after love and happiness like a Mount Green. I'm more up on that vibe thing. Like shit could be exciting, but rather miss it if it isn't to my liking. Call me weird, but that's just sorta kinda my thing. Can you dig it? 14 a perp like I'm a Viking. Am I headed towards glory or am I headed towards pipe dreams? Nightmares.
Thank you for staying to the end of the video. The way it looks, this came out amazing. I was not expecting the result to look like this, honestly. The blends is really well, and honestly, I mean, I would definitely suggest this to other people. As you can see down the bottom below, I signed it, so I will be doing a giveaway for this. So in order for you to get this, just make sure that you follow me on my social media account, my Instagram at Kid Custom. Also, I have my other Instagram, my art page, which is p.martian art. I'll have that in the description below as well. And make sure that you hit the thumbs up and that bell notification. I'll be checking for it. And make sure you subscribe also. Yeah, make sure of that. And I'll be checking, and whoever, you know, I'll just pick anyone at the random and send it their way. But like I said, once again, I would definitely suggest these. I'm going to have this in the description of where you can purchase them also. And till next time. Peace.
Six up, pick a big clock, we got big shots.